Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. We are back on Dark Souls 2. We are going to be heading to kill the Mirror Knight. So, let's get into it. I need to go up the ladder. I can get Kaitha's Chime here, even though that doesn't do me a whole lot of good. I guess I could go with the... Great Resi and regular Resonant Soul. I don't know, there's a part of me that really wants to do that. Did that work? Yeah, it worked. Close door. Can they open doors? I don't think they can open doors. Alright, that works, because now I can loot the Great Kaitha's Chime. Is it great or is it just... I think it's just Kaitha's Chime. Why did I say Great Kaitha's Chime? Soul Greatsword. Okay, we're just gonna go around all of you guys. Come on, open the doors, open the doors. Let's go down here. I'm gonna close this, and hopefully they'll de-aggro. I don't remember what's in here. They didn't de-aggro, but they can open the door. That's another Estus Flash Shard. Okay, so we're up to 10. Which is plenty. Between bonfires. Just gonna go out this way. Alright, let's go. Okay, that's not bad. We didn't do too bad on wrapping that like a taquito roll. Running all the way around. The elevator's down. Alright, maybe we could do a little bit more than Ben Hart, because I'm just gonna... Or, more than Ben... Mirror Knight, because I'm just gonna book it through Shrine of Amana. I'm gonna give no fucks that we'll be given on Shrine of Amana. I'm just gonna run. Because I hate that area with a passion, and I hate it even more when I'm a melee only. Not melee only, but primarily a melee character. So... I am going to book it through there and try to get to the frog. It could result in me dying a lot. We are going to go back to Majula after I kill Mirror Knight and spend my souls, because I don't want to die and lose a bunch of souls because I was being stupid. I think this is the key. I believe the next one is this a soul vessel and a fire seed. Yep, and then I don't remember what this is. I think it's just a crappy weapon. Alright, now strong magic shield. Okay. Alright, now I gotta ride this all the way down. I almost think it's quicker to homeward bone back to your to the last bonfire and then just go from there instead of riding this thing back down. This elevator is ridiculous. Come on, any year now. Like, this elevator is so long, it's almost worth, like, editing it out. Alright. The key to King's Passage. Still don't really get what these alluring skulls are supposed to be telling you. Actually, where the heck are they? They're there. Okay, let me heal. Okay, so we're gonna have two in the big dude here. Okay, one of you could de-aggro, that'd be great. Thank you. Okay, how much damage do you have? Let me go ahead and heal. Come here, Come back here. Stop running away. Come here. Let's dance. What are you doing? What are you doing? I don't know what the heck this thing is, this royal guard is doing. Alright, Ben Hart, get in here. Okay, let me put some ooze on my weapon here. And let's party. He always starts this thing off with a jumping mag. And I totally screwed that up. Hit him, Ben Hart. Ben Hart, what are you doing? Do something, you idiot. Dude, he wants my ass dead. What's he doing? What is he doing? Son of a bitch, what is he doing? This is the weirdest Mirror Knight fight I've ever had. Why is he playing so stupid? Why is he playing like such a retard? This is weird. I don't even get this. What is he doing? Why is he playing so... Why is he acting so weird? Dude, I don't get this. Why is he acting so weird? Why are you acting like such a retard? What is happening? Thank God he finally stopped being stupid. I don't know what he was doing. Stamina bag. Alright, let me go and kill the random. Come here. There we go. There we go. Gonna re... Well, maybe I won't reuse. What the hell? Who is he even mad at? Mirror Knight has such an OP shield. It's so annoying! Stop! Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, he's doing the stupid cheese. I don't know if he's so focused on Ben Hart. Oh my gosh, stop with your stupid shield. Just die. Thank you. Try great heal. How much does this heal? It does much better at healing co-ops. Okay, we're up to 126,000 souls. Not bad. I believe we get 3 bonfire aesthetics here. So maybe I'll do an episode of me killing the rotten and cheesing the dragon rider again. We could do that in this episode, I guess, and save. Because we are almost done. I think we'll do that in this episode. Yeah, let's go cheese. Let's go cheese the Dragon Rider. Should we cheese him twice and then kill the Rotten once? I think I'll do that. I'll cheese the Dragon Rider twice and the Rotten I'll kill once. Probably just Bright Bug against the Rotten and fight him by myself instead of bringing in Lucatiel or anybody else that I can there. I think it's easier if I just do it solo. Because then I can predict his pattern. Okay. What is here? Great Blossom. Just want to hit up this bonfire. So I can travel here and contemplate suicide in the next episode. Because I hate this area with a passion, with a burning passion. I hate the Shrine of Amana. I would rather spend my time in the gutter. I would rather spend it in the gutter than fighting in the Shrine of Amana. It's just annoying. Alright, hopefully this Dragon Rider cheese does not does not go like it did last time, where I die 3 times trying to get it. Okay, are all my Ring of Life protections broke? Do I have one shot at this before I gotta go back to home base? Yeah, they're both broken. Okay. Here we go. I'm just gonna run with my katana out. Because why not? Yeah, swing. Soul of an Aimless and an Effigy. Skeptic Spice. Alright, Dragon Rider cheese again. Here we go. Cheesing the Dragon Rider is easier than getting to him, which is crazy. So hard to get to him because of the stupid Red Invader. He's so annoying because of that lance that stun locks you for days. Okay, both of you come here. Oh god. Get in, hurry up. Here we go. Good. There we go, Dragon Rider cheesed. Cheese is real. There we go. Now we're just gonna teleport right back to the bonfire and cheese him again. Cheesing the Dragon Rider, making Dark Souls 2 easier and easier. Okay. Can I get another good run like I just had? Actually, I think it would be better just to cheese the Dragon Rider 3 times than kill the Rotten, because at this point it'll be NG plus 7 Dragon Rider, and it'll only be an NG plus. Though I do get the, oh god, I do get the boss soul from killing him, so that may be the only saving grace to me if I want to do the Garotten, is I get that 75k boss soul, I think. So maybe we will do the Rotten. I think it makes sense, I guess. Is it a 75k soul? I don't remember. Maybe 50. That's still, I think, more than I'll get from the Dragon Rider. Cheesing him. Alright, here we go. Moment of truth. Are these two idiots gonna kill me this time? Alright. Morons, come on. Come on. Son of a bitch! I didn't get my roll off. I knew that was gonna happen. Fuck my life. I hate this so much. I deal too much damage. NG plus 7 with a quality 150 build. It's gotta be like the hardest thing in the world, because I feel like everything's gonna one-shot you in that scenario. I think. I'm like 90% sure everything is gonna one-shot a quality build at 150 on New Game Plus 7. Okay. There we go. Alright.
I'll be around if...
Oops, wrong button. I wanted the start button. Pop an effigy. Bring life protection. Can I go in, like, the back way to the Dragon Rider? I've always wondered that. Can you go in the back? Is there a back way? If I go to the second bonfire in Hyde's Tower, can I go down there and enter the room from the backside? I wonder. I doubt you can cheese from there, but I guess you probably can because it's just the reversed opposite of the arena, but for some reason I bet it's not as easy to cheese. Alright, I hate these two at the end. Why the Red Invader has to be so hard to get around. And why the big guy one-shots me is ridiculous. Alright. I gotta grab my souls, and then I gotta get in there to cheese the Dragon Rider. And one of them fell off the edge. I'm not gonna get it. I don't think I'm gonna get in. Oh, the big guy blocked the little dude. The red got blocked by the... I don't think I did this right. Nope, I done fucked up. I can't believe I screwed that up. Now, here we go. Moment of truth time is where they are when I load in. Am I going to be able to get through the door? If I can't get through the door, we're going to have issues. I don't need the latest calibrations. I'm offline. Okay, I'm just going to spam A to try to get through that door as soon as I spawn in. Come on. I should be... Nope, nope, I'm gonna have to run out. I have to run out. Okay. I think I'm good, yep. I'm good. There we go. That was my bad that I screwed that up. Dragon Rider soul. Ton of souls, okay. Now we gotta go. Let's go kill the rotten. Time for the rotten. Something a little different than me cheesing the Dragon Rider. We'll go kill the rotten ones. Burn bonfire aesthetic. What is done cannot be undone. Alright, here we go. Oh, yay, poisoned, yay. Heavens, what does healing do? Just gonna keep healing until the poison goes away. Alright, here we go. Pine resin. Guess I'll go this route. Bright bug. Pine resin up, and here we go. Another round with the rotten. I'm gonna skip this, we already saw it. Let's dance. Let's go, rotten. Oh my god, what a way to start out. What a way to start out. Me effing up. I don't do a lot of damage. I thought he was swinging. No. Need to regen. What's he doing? Find him. I rolled early. Come on, I need you to do swing. What are you doing? Can't see. What is he doing? Okay. Ooze. Oh god. Damn it! Fuck! What? Are you kidding me? Did that kill me? What? I was behind his arm. Are you kidding me with that? Like, I'm not even mad about that. Like, that one just doesn't even make any sense how I died. Alright, I guess we'll take Lucatiel this time. See if I can do better with her. Okay, I guess I'll break these, trying to keep her from getting poisoned. Though I am poisoned now. Okay. Oh, fuck. Didn't mean to use Grey Lightning Spear. It's gonna great heal, try to kill this stupid poison. There we go. Let me eat one, no, I won't eat it. Okay. Let's do this. Hit him, Lucatiel. I don't know what he's doing right now. Why is he doing this stupid attack that he does? Hit him, Lucatiel. Do something for me. I can't navigate my menu fast enough. What? I'm dead. There's no way I live this. Oh my god, I lived. Holy. I can't believe I lived. What is he doing? Oh, back up. Oh, shit. Well, Lucatiel, fodder him for me real quick so I can heal. Okay, that's not what I wanted to do. Alright. Damn it, dude. Fuck. Souls. Yeah, it's definitely more souls than the Dragon Rider. I don't know what drugs I was on when I was thinking it wasn't. Alright, back to Majula. All my souls and crap. I don't know why I died that first time too. It was just unlucky that the hitbox hit me. I was like definitely way behind his arm. But it's all good. It's all good, didn't lose my souls, killed him, so no big deal. Okay, so, let's pop these souls. We'll level up, and that'll be an episode. Dragon Rider, a whopping 6k. Looking Glass. I believe this is 75k, isn't it? No, it's 60. Oh, well, 60, 75. Not a big difference. This is 25. So we're at 425k souls. Let's see what we can
here
do level-wise.
To see love. However.
You know what I want to do before anything here? I want to go talk to Hexer guy. So I'm just going to pump a bunch into intelligence. We still have a... I don't even know how much you need. I'm just going to pump that many into it. I want to see about using dark stuff. So I need to go... here, this one. So we'll check this out. I may not end up doing anything with it, but I do have that extra soul vessel. I think I have two soul vessels now, so I thought it'll be worth the look at least. See about this. There we go. Hexer stuff. So, great resonant soul. Obviously you need that. And regular resonant soul. Dark orb isn't horrible. And especially since he gives you his staff, it's not bad. It does get a decent chunk of uses. I don't get many great resonant soul uses, which is an issue. But I don't think it's a big deal. I'm going to go ahead and buy Dark Orb from him.
That is the fate of... come again.
Okay. Let's see here. What stats do you need to use these? You need 13 intelligence and 26 faith. Okay. Let's go back to the Fire Keepers and respec. I'll look at it one more time. I need to memorize this so I know how many I need in each. And we'll give the dark stuff a go here. At least give it a shot to see if it's worth using. Okay, do I need anything to use Kaitha's Chime? You need 18 and 22. I'll put on the Sunset Staff. Am I overweight now? No, I'm still pretty underweight. Even with three swords and all this crap down in my hotbar, we still have a nice roll. Okay. Let me see. Hold on. Before I do this, I don't want to fuck this up, so... I need 26 faith. And then, like, 13... Well, actually, how much do I need for this? I need 22, and that's a lot of intelligence. Soul Vessel... I need 20, and how many did... What level am I? Like, how many levels do I have? I have 117 to use. Well, 27 are going there. 15... 20, 15, hold on, before I do anything in the decks, 22, and I need 26 here, ADP, I'm gonna go 10 and adaptability, okay, so I can get back to where I was, I just am going to be a little short on either intelligence or fit. Actually, no, look. I can have my exact, like, thing that I had. Drop that to 25 and go to 29 there, I think. Yeah, there we go. Okay, that's good.
Now.
So now my levels will go into attunement. And I guess I could put on the Hexer's Hood. I actually like the Hexer's gear, I think. Actually, no, I don't. That looks like garbage. That looks like some hot trash. Yeah, let's go with this gear for now. We'll roll with the Lion Mage stuff with the Hexer's Hood. Okay. Tune spells. Get rid of that. Get rid of the regular heals. I just need one great heal, I think. Give me that, and give me a Dark Orb, I think. I think this'll work. do that. All I know about these is that they don't track, so you have to actually be aimed in to have them hit. And then obviously, Great Resi, Soul. I don't want to cast it because you need souls to cast it. But that is going to do it for this episode, guys. In the next one, we will be hitting up the Shrine of Amana. So I hope you guys enjoyed. Drop the video a like if you did, subscribe if you haven't, and I will catch you all in my next episode. Peace out.